Extraordinary news today, in fact, rank hypocrisy. We've learned that the government has granted $11.7 million in funding for a private green school in the Taranaki. This is funding for private buildings and an elite school with fees of around $20,000 per student per year. The role's only about 50 students, so we're talking about funding of around $200,000 per student, paid for by you, the taxpayer. Let me be clear, I don't have a problem with independent schools. In fact, I welcome the choice and diversity they can bring to our education system. What I do have a problem with is hypocrisy and unfairness. There are schools up and down New Zealand right now who are crying out for property funding. Think about your community. I bet your school could do with some extra classrooms or an extra building or two and would create some construction jobs in the meantime. So there is a queue of people who'd line up for this funding, and I want to know why this project got the special treatment. Minister Hipkins certainly has questions he must answer about why the Green School has got $11.7 million of your money when other schools are unable to access funding of this sort.